taking a look at this chart or noticed it was there? I didn't think so. I'm Alex Dean, your clear as all, third floor, West Wing, Fire Safety Board. And I'm here to show you how to properly evacuate this building in the case of an emergency. So come along. Fire hazards are everywhere you look. Who wants coffee? I'll wait for the decaf. I heard the copy machine is acting up. That wasn't so bad after all. Toasty! Whoops. I wouldn't touch that if I were you. No, 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 no. Those fire alert thingies on the wall are unreliable and unsafe as well. That's why I, Alex Dean, your marketing department, third floor, West Wing, Fire Safety Warden, developed my own alert. It goes something like this. Caw-caw! Now let's get the hell out of here. Technically, you're not supposed to use an elevator in case of a fire, but I think they're fine. Maybe we should take the stairs. These are the stairs. If you don't like taking the stairs, head to the nearest storage closet and strap on whatever supplies appear to be flame retardant. If all else fails, make a jump for it. I'll see you downstairs. Now let's see if you've learned anything. Evaluate the following statement. Elevators are fun. Is this statement A, accurate, B, true dat, or C, duh, or no duh?
E.
What? What color was my hard hat in the video? Was it A, yellow, B, red, or C, green?
B.
Girl, what are you wearing on your head? Regular or decaf? A, regular, B, decaf, or C, none of these?
All of the above?
Nope. What do you do in the event of a nuclear holocaust? A, hide under your cubicle, B, cozy up with a good book, or C, go limp and or play dead?
A. It's A. It's C. It's definitely C.
Too late. You already said A. If stuck in a storage closet during a fire, what should be your first line of defense? A, an umbrella. B, a 64 fluid ounce squirt bottle containing chilled air. Or C, plastic wrap, plastic wrap,
plastic wrap. Oh no, you didn't.
This has been Alex Dean, your marketing department, third floor, West Wing, fire safety warden, reminding you to
avoid all fire hazards, listen out for my
caw-caw,
and second thought, never go into the office. Dying is for chumps. Choose life.
I got to start over. Try to face the camera as much as you can.
Okay.
And direct your voice this way so we can hear you.
Tell me.
This is just an iPhone.
Okay. Right.
B.
Take two. Action.
If you don't like taking the stairs, head to your local storage closet.
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh no, you didn't.
Oh no, you didn't. Oh no, you didn't.
No, don't try
I'm not gangster enough. Oh no, you didn't.
Perfect, okay.
Just head to the nearest storage closet. Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait. Ready?
Yeah.
This has been Alex Dean, your marketing. This has been Alex Dean, your mark.
I love Good. The regular show. You ever watch it?
The regular show?
Yeah.
No.
What?
Ready?
Alright, ready when you are.
Wait. God damn.
Alex, what the f? I like where you're going. You're making great progress. Are you waiting for me to say action?
Yeah. Strap on whatever supplies you feel up here, feel up here. If all else fails, make a jump for it. Is that it?
That's
all right.
It. That's it.